seat covers. But Diesel's that big 18 wheeler. And you know when that big 18 wheeler hits that, he's gonna blow him right off the highway. Oh,
please, Bobby Heenan. You know, you really, you're gonna give us all a cold. You're spreading those germs all over the place, out to the fifth row.
How can I give you a cold? My thermometer only says 98, like you say. 111 now. I'm getting worse. I should be in bed.
That means you may not be able to make that road trip next Sunday on All-American.
Oh, no. I got to be there. I'll be there.
Yeah, right.
Don't worry about me.
Perfect hammering away on Mike Bell. Mr. Perfect really coming on strong as of late in the WWF, and I believe he is quite the aggressor this week as a result of what happened to him last weekend on WWF Superstars with Diesel. Look at him hammer away.
Mr. Perfect's doing some mauling in the corner, yeah. And a slap to the face, little wake-up call.
Oh, and I got something coming up. I have something big coming up.
We heard about All-American.
No, I got something better.
What do you mean?
I got somebody. You heard the rumors about JFK Jr. and the girl that was the mermaid, you know.
Hannah.
Daryl Hannah.
Daryl Hannah, yeah. Talk about a wedding. I got bigger news than that coming up.
And we got a 3 count right there. Perfect Flex. Mr. Perfect, the winner.
Talk about splash.
Here is your winner.
Well, we will anxiously await this late-breaking story with Bobby the Brain Heenan. However, standing by right now, let's take you, ladies and gentlemen, to a man who has no respect whatsoever for the United States of America, and even less for Lex Luger. Here's Ludwig Borga.
Look at this garbage. Look at this filth, this pollution, the Pascha Roska. I, Ludwig Borga, is...